Hello, hi, nice to meet
Hello,
you.
Nice okay. to meet you.
How do I call you, may I know?
Oh, everything is fine.
Okay.
Okay.
I call you gorgeous lady. Never mind.
Oh, my name is Jenny.
Jenny, okay.
Yes, yes.
Oh, Jenny, would you please let me move there for we don't block this track.
Oh, okay,
Let's
okay.
move there, a little bit inside. Let me move inside a little bit with the camera or friends. Here, inside. Because there's many, many crowded people who will join the exhibition. Thank a lot. So we want to know more about the brief introduction of our Shengtu Jixie brand and our Sicaitu, the logo.
Okay, okay.
And would you please show us the main business about our group?
Okay, this would be our pleasure.
Yeah.
Okay, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Dongguan Shengtu Printing. Welcome to Dongguan Shengtu Printing Equipment Corporation Limited and Sicaitu Machinery at W4B20. During this exhibition, we have displayed our machine for the automatic case making machine and also the automatic screen press with the cold foil solution. So now, I'm Jenny Zhong from this company. Now please allow me to introduce the product information which we displayed during this exhibition. So please follow me over there. Okay, please follow me over there.
Sure, follow Jen.
Yes,
okay. Let's go. Follow Lady Jen.
So you can see this. This is our screen printing press for displaying the screen printing press and also the cold foil solutions. So now you can see it is our ST1050 screen printing press with the screen printing, and also this one is the automatic stop cylinder screen press. But we also have the different format for the swing cylinder also. So if you would like to know more details regarding this screen printing press, you can contact us. So now you can see the machine details. Yes. So you can see this. Now this is the non-stop paper fading, and this is the screen for the scrapping the glue units. So you can over there for take over look all the printing press.
Mm.
Please over there.
Over there, okay, sure.
Yes. As you know this, for the screen printing press, we have the different formats. During this exhibition, we are showing the bigger formats. Mm. But if you would like to look for the small format, we can also provide the solution.
Right.
And also, yeah, this is from Shanghai S.C.T for the screen press solutions. So now you can see, this is the cold foil solution. So you can take the video from here.
Wow, this is our product.
Yeah,
wow.
This is our finished product. So you can see, the finished result is very beautiful.
Wow.
And this kind of, we call the cold foil stamping.
Wow.
This kind of process now is very popular in the markets.
Yeah. Today I witnessed this already.
Yes.
Popular.
So you can also take this video for the finish. Shanghai S.C.T is specialized in the screen printing press for more than 20 years.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Okay. China Peking.
Yes, yes. Okay. So now can see, this is our automatic hard cover machine. This machine is suitable for the luxury box packaging solutions, except that it's also suitable for the hard cover book, stationery, and also photo album industry. So now please allow me to introduce briefly regarding this machine
sure.
to all of you. So you can also take a small video for this machine.
Sure.
Okay, I will.
Wow.
details. Yeah.
Yes. First, you can see the design here. This is the board fading part. Sorry about this. Oh wow, maybe we need 1 minute to adjust it, but it's okay.
Okay.
Oh, okay. So, 可以了吗?
Well, our online visitors, they're curious about how to the every the process of the details about it, because such a brilliant project, the process of the machinery.
Yeah, this is the border fading parts, which can you can make the different materials, different products like hard cover book and the packaging box. But during this exhibition, we only display the different shape making for the packaging boxes. Okay, this is the paper fading, and in the middle is the folding units. Okay, see, please follow me there. We can see this.
Today, you know, being the tour guide, my horizon has been wider and wider.
Because you know, in the exhibition hall, the temperature is very higher. So,
yeah.
So the maybe something is different.
Yeah, that's
great. You can see this is happy. This is the finished product regarding this.
It's for which kind of it's a packaging or.
This is for the packaging boxes.
Okay, packaging boxes.
Yeah.
Wow.
Especially for the luxury packaging boxes.
Sure, we can see. We see silver. I mean,
yes. Even the cover process is made from the 四彩特 printing machine.
Let us take a look at the carefully. It's just a luxury. The project using the packaging. You know.
Yes.
Great. Wow.
So. This is our brief introduction regarding our displayed machines. If you would like to know more details and you want to contact us, please feel free to let us know.
Sure.
Okay.
May I just ask you another one? We want to know.
Okay.
Use this microphone.
Okay.
That is, we want to know that is if there are some very successful case already being well served to the overseas market. The reason why. We'll ask every exhibitor this question. That is, our possible maybe the visitors they are want to know whether our exhibitor has the experience with a very good cooperation with online overseas our clients. I mean, we have sales or product to any overseas. I mean the market.
Okay,
is there a good example for us to tell our visitors?
Yes. In the past few years, we already installed many machines in overseas countries, such as Italy, Spain, Hungary, Vietnam, Malaysia, and so on, due to the multifunctional making machine and also the greater stability. But under the COVID-19, actually, we do not suggest the customer to choose the machine for only one single function. But for ST, this is the multifunctional machine, so it is more advisable for the customer to choose a machine in the terms of investment and the returns.
That's right. That's
so,
good.
Yes. So it is very common for our customers to place the repeated orders with us due to the functions and due to their increase the production volume and also future product development plan.
Really very caring, and we think about the mutual the interest, which keep the balance, thank a lot. So any discount policy for the future, I mean the possible clients, or we have some policy for discounting, is there some?
Actually, in the machine, for the machine, we will keep improving and keep improving and provide the high quality machine and a reliable service for our customers. For the exhibition, for sure, every time we attend the exhibition, we will offer some promotional activities for our customers, not only for the price issues, but also for the spare parts.
Oh yeah, that's good. Every time when I heard the key sentence, I feel it's hold my breath. Thank a lot. So finally, today is our the first day and the line one, first line. You are the company as the final the exhibitor. So would you please show your expectation, wishes, and your feeling about cooperation with our exhibition, the Sino Folding Carton. This year is our 15th anniversary. We want to know more from our exhibitor. Would you please show a little bit of our visitor?
Actually, for the Sino Folding Carton corrugated in Shanghai, it is the first time that we attend this exhibition. Because usually we participate in the exhibition in Dongguan because we are located there. Every time we can get some customers, college customers, and also can get some production orders.
Thank a lot, Lady Jin. Thank you for such a detailed introduction of the product. And thank a lot. Hope we have many good operation with exhibition, with Sino Folding Carton, with all the people who need such a very good product in the future. Yes. Thank a lot. Thank a lot.
But we also hope. But we also hope that for Sino Folding Carton, they can do maybe spend more efforts on promotion, overseas promotion, to bring more customers for online participation to check regarding how is this exhibition going on and make them know the latest production information for the overseas customers. Then they can get in touch with us and then we can maybe have the further potential cooperation if it is possible.
Thank you, Jin. Yes. You finished my finale words. Thank a lot, Jin. Thank a lot.
Okay,
hope see you soon. Hope see you soon.
Thank you for your time also.
Sure. Thank a lot. Okay. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Thank a lot.